What's going on, you fam? We're back. So we rounded up the championship, got the championship, took care of that. Haven't posted a video, well, other than yesterday, in quite a while. We're in the shop cleaning things up. We got a bunch going on for next year. We're going to run some late models. Probably got a modified driver coming on that's going to run the mod. But right now, we're on vacation in Phoenix, as you've seen on the video. We went a different way last year. We rented a motel. We tried driving to the track. It was quite hectic getting here. So this time we rented a space right here at the track. We're camped out here all weekend. Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. We'll leave Monday. We'll catch the Arca today. So we'll have, that'll probably be on this video, the Arca. And I think the trucks are tonight. I don't know if we'll do that tonight or not, or put it on tomorrow's video. But we got Xfinity tomorrow and then Cup on Sunday. So yeah, anyways, we rented this little trailer off RV Go. It's been adventurous. We're finding different ways to have fun in Phoenix. If it ain't the crackheads running up and down the road and Uncle Bernie floating in the pool, it's something else. But we're here and we're going to have fun. We're going to do it. I'll get you a shot of the outside of the trailer and stuff like that, and we'll take you down to the track here in a little bit. We got about an hour before the Arca hits the track, and we're going to be there to watch that. So, thanks for tuning in. Stay tuned. More to come.
What's that?
What are you doing?
Drinking a drink.
At noon? Not even noon yet.
It says, never mind.
Where you at?
Phoenix, Arizona.
How'd you like getting here?
Wasn't bad.
Alright. So yeah, this is the trailer that we rented. It's a little one. Got little pop-out sleepers on both ends. So it's fun. There's a big unit for you. I think that's a... I'm not even going to guess how much that is. But anyways, so this is the camping area. Was it cold last night?
Yes.
Cold? In Phoenix?
I know, normally it's not cold here.
I know, we're at like 65 degrees for the high today.
Considering it was snowing most of the way here yesterday.
Yeah. What was it, 13 hours of drive?
12.
No, it was 13.5.
By the time we made a couple stops.
But also we stayed one night in...
Kanab.
Kanab, yeah. So we rented a room in Kanab and stayed there. But we're at the very edge of all the campgrounds. The track is, well, can't see it with that there. Actually about a mile and a half in that direction. Oh, you can barely see the top of it over there. Way down there. So, yeah, it's kind of nice. It was kind of peaceful. So, we'll get you guys on that Arca race here in a little bit. Just wanted to show you around a little bit.
I want you guys' opinion. What did you think of that Ross Chastain move?
It was freaking awesome.
It was.
Pretty cool.
I pulled that move on racing games.
I taught her that move.
Yes, he taught me how to do it, so I've done it.
But we didn't think it'd work in real life, but he pulled it off, so. All right, way to go, Ross Chastain. Way to point your way in there. We'll see you in a bit.
Go, baby.
Arca Menards. Perfect weather for today's race, guys. Like 65 degrees, sunny. This car should be building a lot of horsepower, tons of grip. Looking for a good show tonight, guys. '71 was really fast in practice last night. The 18 took him off the pole. 71, I think, is starting fourth. He's starting fourth, so we'll see if he's got anything for him. The 6 was doing well. I gotta shut this off for music. Guys, 12 seats, 30 minutes in the skybox, 150 feet in the air. There you go. I just love the sound of the cars.
Drivers over the years racing here at Phoenix Raceway. Glad to see their president was once again deciding their time here. This happened on NASCAR Championship weekend. So the race car is rolling. With this beautiful final time, yes, it is. The world flag goes down on the stick on the air.
Yeah, Eddie wants to go on it with me.
Huh?
Eddie wants to go on it with me.
Base car should drop off this time. Base car's off. Coming to the green. Go, boys, hang on to it. Green, green, green. Checking out. one round already. From the 40. Sandy Smith leading the race, number 18.
Yeah, hard to say they're even settling in. Quick note on Christian Rose's his car now spotting continued at the back. The name real on his car.
Caution out for Christian Rose.
Set by a young man who lost his life recently in a horrific car crash this fall. He was a son of his former baseball coach. So that rides along with Christian Rose today. Hopefully that will get him a better finish here. Keep in mind, these teams have to keep all four tires under the car as long as they can. There's only one opportunity.
Go back to green, seven laps in, pace car's off. Boogity, 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 boys! The lead. 18's coming back. And checking out. It's a correction. The 71 had taken the lead. 18 took it back. That was 10 laps in, this is 11 right here. We got two of them in the wall, the 27, I can't see the other one. What?
Number 40.
40. Jordan in the wall. Tried the Chastain move, it didn't work.
of the corner.
Thank you.
coming through the field really quick. We got another caution. Hopefully he'll take the wave around and get back on the lead lap. Up to sixth. That car is on the move, boys. Up to fourth. He come from the back of the pack, was a lap down on the restart, took the wave around. Already up to fourth. That guy is freaking hooking. Sammy's coming, boys. Caution out. He'll restart fourth. It's over. Hold my beer. Watch this. Thank you. guys, Sammy has got a rocket today. I hope he passes post-race tech because that thing is bad fast. Ninety-one laps in out of 100. Sammy Smith leading. On the back. To go. Green white checkers. 99 laps in. 100 lap race.
Andres Barrios-Dallara racing number 51 for just the third time. He raced at Milwaukee, or excuse me, he raced one race with this team. The Arca Menards Series. He raced at Las Vegas, finished second there.
Coming to green. Entering into turn three right now.
Number 20, Jesse Love. Keep an eye on him as we detail the normal love relationship between the 20 and the 18. They like each other. See how they do from inside the number 2 here.
Blown motor, caution out, fluid on the track, popped the motor, missed the shift. Stay high, Sammy, stay high. Stay high, Sammy. Stay high, there's fluid everywhere. Run right through it.
Phoenix and Kansas and Daytona along the way. And historic and you look at the Arca
better overtime
champions and those that have contended, those we're talking about now on Sunday afternoon.
Yeah, you're right about that. And you can take this year's Arca Menards Series champion, Nick Sanchez, going to be racing tomorrow in the NASCAR Xfinity Series season.
But name those tires up. Name the tires up.
One to go, green white checkers. Somebody's bound to get wrecked on this one. Let's go, boys. Coming to green.
Yeah!